If I tell you the story of my life, it will make you cry, bring tears to your eye. I try to make things right, but they always turn out wrong. I don't know what to do, I can't stand it anymore.
nowhere to hide, nowhere to run, 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 nowhere to hide, nowhere to hide, nowhere to run.
You want to talk to my car? I can't even walk into the street. I've been driving nonsense. Who even gave you a license? I'm talking to you, madam. Get it, madam. A foolish woman, I show you. I don't even say you know that.
Where my money now?
Give me my money now. Oh, give me my money. Which guy team be this? Hey!
Don't be.
Yeah. You're doing blood on the floor.
Pay up. What?
If I don't pay up,
you must pay up.
Nothing's wrong, man.
Come on, collect it. She's been on her twin brother. Come on, collect it.
You know something, Gaddafi? You're a bastard son of a fatherless mother.
Huh? Don't jump. You don't jump to the
hey! Come
on! Louis.
Hey!
Louis.
Louis, don't come on, Louis!
Secretary said you were calling me, sir.
Late, as usual, aren't you?
I had an accident on my way here, sir.
That's an old lie, my dear. Excuses all the time.
Why did you give me a mask?
father of me and these children. God, why? Why me?
Yes? Oh, no, 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 not that. What? No, 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 that's it. All right. Okay, well, tonight then. Tonight. Okay, okay.
I've answered the query, sir.
I just don't know how they tell you this, Benito. But I cannot sit and watch you bring my company's name to disrepute with this funny and strange behavior of yours. I don't know what is wrong with you, Benito. But I will advise you in your own interest to leave my company and sort yourself out.
I don't understand, sir.
Benita Chukwu.
Sir?
You are fired.
No, sir. No, sir. Please, sir. Please, sir, you can't do this to me, sir. Please, sir, you can't send me away just like that. Please, sir, give me another chance. I swear I will change.
Oh,
please,
stop bothering yourself, Benita. Just leave. When you are sane and sober, you can reapply for employment. I just might consider you then. Now, good afternoon.
Hey. You see, the way people are missing in this town, it is not good for anyone to be out of his house by 10. Please, what is your time left?
It's 12 midnight.
12 what?
12 midnight.
What have I been doing with useless drunkards like yourself? I am going home to my store.
Are you going?
I am going home.
Okay.
Blood. 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 Blood.
My friend.
Blood.
I say my friend. Are you not happy walking along the whole of this alone this night? Look here, my friend. There are headhunters. A ritual is all over the whole town. You better go and sleep before you become a dead man.
Dead men don't fear.
Huh? Wait until they cut off your head. Before you see, don't allow evil spirits to come and meet you here.
I like evil spirits.
Hear this one. Hear this one. Look, let me tell you. You are drunk. I say you are drunk. Anyway, don't say I didn't tell you. I am going.
All right. I like
you. Don't deny.
Sit down.
Blood.
is a police place. What is that?
Excuse me, sir. Where do you think you're going?
Oh, all right. I will attend to you. Yes, I feel it. What is the bottom line? No, I need to get in on the bill. This is really scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. I mean the consignment. What? All right, tonight. At 9 at the club. Okay, bye-bye. Give my compliments to your wife. So, what can I do for you?
I'm looking for Benita.
Oh, Benita. She is no longer in the service of this company. She was fired. Yes.
So how can I reach her?
Well, I wouldn't know that.
She last worked with you and you're telling me you don't know her address?
Well, I'm sorry I can't help you, mister. And if you wouldn't mind, please, you can leave. I have work to do.
The address, huh?
There is no address, mister. Please, get out.
Not until I get the address.
What? In my own office? Then get it.
To introduce myself.
Oi.
Sir, what happened?
My head.
What happened?
My head.
Where is the man now?
Oh, my head.
Sir?
Where did I go see him?
Oh, sorry, where did
I go see him?
Sorry, sir.
My head.
Sorry.
You see, Freddy, like I told you, we really need to get this loan from the guys. Otherwise, we're going to run into problems. Well, I've already discussed with the bank manager. He promised to give us a loan of 5 million. So you have to see him tomorrow.
5 million?
The problems are over.
Excuse me.
Baby, how are you feeling now?
Much better, thank you. I guess the drugs work like magic. I have never had such a nice rest.
That's all right. Very soon, I'm going to get you a better job. I want my fiancé to work hard like me.
Oh, Freddie. I love you so much.
I love you.
What can I do without you?
Come on, you better get going so that you return before it gets dark.
Okay. Bye-bye.
That's a pretty girl you have there, Freddie.
Oh, thank you. We are getting married next month.
Wow! That's lovely. Two of you look like you are wedded in heaven.
What? Blood. Who are you?
Blood.
Who are you, my friend?
Blood. Blood.
What are you looking for?
I want my Benita.
Benita? But who are you?
Please allow me to introduce myself.
Introduce what?
Blood.
God, why has life been so cruel to me? I lost my father, my mother, my only brother and only sister. God, why me? God. God, please. It isn't my intention to commit suicide. But as it is now, I have no option.
Auntie, why would you want to kill yourself?
You're too young to understand.
What about now? Don't be afraid. Tell me your problems. Maybe I can help you. Go on.
Since I came to Lagos from the village, a ball of fire and an ugly monster have been following me around. I can't sleep. I've been sacked from my office. My fiancé, my only remaining hope, has been mysteriously murdered. What reason do I have to still be alive?
I think I know someone who can solve your problem. Huh? Now, follow me.
Come on, I want to sleep, waiting.
What did you do now? You did Chris? Which guy? Louis!
Mother!
Louis!
Mother!
Leave it!
Mother!
Louis!
Mother!
Louis!
This guy don't show me.
Who did there? Somebody don't die for here, oh!
Okay, come on. Okay.
Sit down, Benita.
You know my name. I'm sorry.
Your father died when you were 14 years of age. Tell the spirits the story of your life, Benita.
I was just 14 years old when my father was struck down by thunder and he died instantaneously.
The villagers said he committed a crime against the god of thunder. Then I was really deep into Christianity. I was a born-again Christian and was not bothered by the gossips. My father was buried and I left everything in God's hands. During our family's post-burial meeting, an uncle of mine who was fetish inclined said something I disliked.
This is a warning to those of you who believe that the white man came with Christianity, introduced Jesus, and destroyed our culture and gods. Jerome wouldn't have died if he did not challenge the gods.
I forbid you in Jesus' name. All these useless gods and idols you worship have no substance. Besides, my father died of stroke. Look, there is only one true God, and you all had better give your lives to Christ.
I can see that the blood of your father runs in you.
Yes.
You will soon join him.
I was so furious and challenged that I grabbed a gallon of petrol and burnt down the shrine of the deity that same night.
My mother was the first to die. A few days later, my only sister joined her. Please help me. Please. I can't sleep. A ball of fire and an ugly monster follows me everywhere I go. It is better to die than to suffer this kind of bad fate.
You will not die. You will not die. You are going to sleep, and you sleep peacefully. Your life will change for the better. But, Benita, you must be ready to do three things. Benita.
I'll do anything, anything.
Now listen. You are going to sleep with a fellow woman. Oh yes, you are going to make love to your fellow woman between the ages of 15 and 20 years. And then you proceed to the Ogba River. And there you have your bath naked, 12 midnight. And finally, Benita, you are going to sleep with the spirit himself.
Spirit?
Oh, yes. I am the spirit. None of these rituals, Benita, shall be done in isolation. They all complement each other. If you must survive in this wicked world, Benita, then you must be strong. Oh, yes, you must be strong. The choice, Benita, is yours.
Thank you. freedom. You know, after we're out of jail and into car sales, man, it's clean and fast.
I need a bed badly. Just can't wait for this. Should you take the wife?
Boy, chill down now. What do you think I am, a piece of dough? Come on, remember what OK told us. No babes. No women. Till at least 3 months after our discharge from the mother case. Larry?
See, as soon as our business picks up, we're going to build our own business empire. As well as take care of the money.
I guess you're right. What do you suggest we call our company?
Twins Incorporated.
What?
Twins Incorporated.
Twins Incorporated.
Now is the time for you to commune with the spirit. No, that is not the way of the spirit. Benita, you are superhuman. No one can directly harm you now. All the forces that were against you no longer have powers over you. As for a new life, Benita, the moment you step out of this place, the first man you kiss shall be your husband. Your life shall never be the same again. Except for one thing.
What is it?
We shall take care of that when we get there.
faces, you can tell by their looks. They are evil, they are crooks. Two brothers united in crime, looking for trouble.
Good afternoon. So, what's the problem?
I don't know. My car just suddenly stopped. I was wondering if you could help me to the nearest mechanic garage. Thank you, sir. Let me just wind up.
Specific mechanic in mind, or
no, any nearby mechanic would do.
Alright. This is a mini mechanic.
I'm sure it should do.
Mind if I say you look good? I mean, I don't say this all the time, but I think you look good.
I'm very grateful, sir. I don't know how to express my gratitude.
Where is it?
100.
180.
Okay. 120. Nothing more, nothing less.
Okay, bring the money come.
Madam, welcome.
What about those people?
They are fine.
And Ijoma?
Ijoma has gone back to her husband's house.
I want to thank you for honoring my invitation. You see, Mama, there is something special I want to tell you. I have found a girl I want to settle down with. I mean it.
Henry.
Ma.
This is about the sixth time in 3 years that you have told me what you've just said. Do you expect me to take you serious?
Mama, this is not a joke. I mean,
Henry, you are over 40. You've been very adventurous all your life. When you were barely an adult, you impregnated a girl in faraway rivers. And all I get to hear about the girl and my grandsons is that you woke up one morning and your lover girl has absconded with the children. Henry, you are old enough to be a grandfather. So, if you decide to stay single all your life, that is your business.
Mama, I know that everything you said is true. But this time, I mean it. I want to marry and settle down. You see, Mama, you will like this girl if you see her. Honestly. If you want me to swear, I swear I want to marry and settle down.